My mommy was so beautiful. I wanted to be just like her. She has so much love within her. Or maybe a little too much. Even though mommy never knew it, I heard her cries. I felt it when daddy hit me. He wanted me gone. And mommy tried to protect me, but she couldn't even protect herself. I thought that I was going to finally meet everyone when mommy brought me to the doctors. But I wasn't fully developed yet. I only had 2 heart tubes. The doctor flashed the light on me. And without notice, I was outside of mommy. But she couldn't see me or hear me. Then Jesus grabbed my hand and he brought me into the sky. Mommy aborted me. But I forgive you, mommy. Don't cry. Soon, I'm going to see mommy because daddy was a bad man. Mommy, me and Jesus are waiting for you at the beautiful tall gate.
I miss you, mommy.
You are powerful. Don't ever let anyone take you down. Always remember, you are a beautiful, strong intellectual with a heart of gold that can create life. And no one can ever steal that from you.
Domestic violence affects all sexes, ages, and races. If you think you or someone you know may be a victim of domestic violence, please contact the National Domestic Violence Hotline.
Oh.